La 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 la, sing a happy song. La 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 la, sing the whole day long. Long dong, sing song, sing a very happy song. Hey, it's fun to be you too, and I'm gonna read the Hungry Smurfs. It's fall, like every year that season. The little Smurfs are gathering the supplies for the winter. You go smurfy some more little. Yes, Papa Smurf. Hey, you too, go smurfy some walnuts. Yes, Papa Smurf. Walnuts, always walnuts. Walnuts are good. What if you smurf some special or instant? Good, no. Our Smurf said walnuts, so we must smurf walnuts. Papa Smurf, look what I smurf. Hazelnuts, lots of hazelnuts. Two, one, three, four. Ham, ham. Here, these apples, smurf them down. Me, I hate apples. If you all had to stop to smurf, I'll survive. Then what do you smurf when the winter comes? I won't smurf anymore. I found a melon. No, that's an acorn. Oh, poor. The lobs full of smurf. Good. Winter's coming. We'll have something to smurf. Sometime later, one morning. It's smurfed! It's smurfed! Come quickly. We'll have a smurf ball fight. Wee, hee, Me, I don't like the smurf. I need tests, the smurfs. I need spies, the smurf. I hate the smurf. Catch. Hurry. Faster. Pass it. You've got it? Smurf it up. There's no hurry. Yes, it is. Here. Faster, faster. Watch out. Quang. It's no use. The water's freezing in the containers. I need volunteers to save the most possible. But this war, that's to say who. Right, so what's to say? Well, I'll go myself. Bob's the show business. Oh, yes, he's a smurf. Hey, ow! It's terrible! Quang! Wilfred, the fire's cutting to donuts to smurf. Yeah, most of the donuts are good. Me, I like your donuts. What a disaster. Make some water smurf in here. Nothing. There's nothing left. But then if there's nothing to smurf, then we're all gonna die of smurf. Come on now, don't be up. Have peace with me. I'll smurf something up. Yes, absolutely must smurf. Still something must be smurf. And next morning, well, have you smurfed something? And what? And I still something must be smurfed. Not yet, but I'm smurfing. I smurf. And these persons still pop a smurf, hand smurf, anything. I'm still smurfing. What about me? Where are you going? To smurf? The same smurf? Who smurfs? Who eats? Ah, if only I was too a little something that I would have smurf a little piece of myself. Soon hunger forced to smurf to eat whatever, anything whatsoever. Blah, where did you smurf that? I never dare say. And a big plate of spatula. Oh, shut up, will you? Look, I've smurfed nearly 4 grams. Hey, why are you looking at me like that? Chomp, chomp, I'm Smurfy. What did you say? I'm Smurfy. Have you gone deaf? What? But a hungry smurf has no ears. I'm starting to get fed up with my smurfing belt. I'm smurfing anything whatsoever. Even some muffin smurf. A cone? You found a cone? Yes, put a pine cone. Some scones? You found some scones? Papa Smurf, to talk about drumsticks, sissy. Hoo, hoo, hoo. I'm dying of smurf. Me, I'm thirsty. Hey, Smurf, come quick. I found something to smurf. Can it be true? No, not really. Haha, I got you. Jokey Smurf, because he really has no sense of humor. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Nothing possible, not even tiny soup. This can't go on. There's only one thing left for us to do. Smurf's face was a famine that's opening us. I've decided that we must abandon the village. Abandon the village? Smurf our houses? But Papa Smurf, he must. He certainly must smurf something else to eat. Come on, bring the only option necessary, please. Smurf our house? Our home? What do we have? What do you have to do? My clothes, some cooking things, some tools, my mattress, my limousine. Great Smurf will never be able to smurf all this alone. Could you help me? Huh? So, all the Smurfs are here. No, there's one missing. Go Smurfing, get the Smurf on. Hey, Smurfing, where are you? Oh, you coming? No, you I'll smoke for you. I'll smoke for you. Come on, Zwift, chin up. We have to go. Come on. Let's go. Sniff. A good move out. And after one last look at it was the little horse jumped into the snow, just darkness. Darkness. Sniff. This begins a long ordeal. They must walk and walk, night and day, climbing mountains, crossing chasms. They must struggle against the fatigue, against the lizards, and especially against hunger. But one morning, hey, look! A castle! Surely there are occupants in that castle, and where there are occupants, there are things they're smooth to eat. Saved! We'll have to move somebody up. Come on, there's nobody here in here. Yup, a spider's moves in here. Yes, it seems castle's abandoned. I'm scared. Let me smoke out of here. No, let's try to find the kitchen first. Careful, somebody's coming. Smoke yourselves. Ew, it was just a mouse. Somebody's coming. Smoke yourself. I wasn't smooth. Indeed, this hole might lead to the kitchen. Smoke, it's that darker smoke. Hey, it's like we're in an almond world. Nah, nobody to the right. Okay, let's go. Hey, who are you? What are smokes? Are you the Lord of Cast? Yes, and last time we'll know. And since I have no more money, my friends, my servants, everyone has abandoned me. What are smokes? And then you don't have an answer. What you say? He's asking if you have anything to eat. And see. In the kitchen, they think there's a hunk of bread here. The bread, catch it. No, come back here, you dirty smoke. I'll get you. There it is. Oh! A treasure! Me, I don't like treasures. Gold, silver, diamonds, rubies, the hunk of bread! The smurf has a little of this treasure. I don't smurf. Yes, we have to carry this to the Lord. Yes, we'll go. You'll be happy. Hey, Mildred, he smokes the treasure at the bottom of the household. And diamonds, look, it's for gold. And there's more. We smoked it for you. I'm saved. How could I ever thank you? Please, take half of the treasure. Oh, no, we couldn't. We don't know what to do. You only asked one thing of me. Supplies for a winter. Ours got burned. Supplies, of course, but just truly, we can buy some good bread and some cakes and some honey. And spatula as much as you like. Yippee! Me, I like my bees. And 7 days later, farewell, Smurfs. Have a nice trip home. Thanks, let's get going. Yeah, and they will soon be back in our village. What's wrong with you? Are you all pale? Are you sick? No, I've smoothed too much cake, honey, and spatula these past 2 days. And that was the end of the Hungry Smurfs. So goodbye for